Lookup tables, stored as CSV files, are used extensively for sizing in piping and conduit families, as well as other types of Revit content. When a CSV file that is associated with one or more families is missing, unexpected results can occur. Autodesk Revit 2014 introduces lookup tables that reside within the family, eliminating the need for external CSV files. To manage the lookup tables, open the Family Types dialog. To view a list of all related lookup tables for the family, in the Family Types dialog under Lookup Tables, click Manage. Use this dialog to import, export, or delete lookup tables for the selected family. Direct editing of lookup table data is not supported. Use the Export function to export data to a spreadsheet so you can edit it. After editing, use the Import function to update the family with the changes. When a lookup table is no longer in use, you can delete it. In Revit 2014, the Text File Lookup and Conduit Size Lookup functions have been renamed to Size Lookup. When upgrading projects to Revit 2014, families that use the Text File Lookup and Conduit Size Lookup functions, such as piping and conduit families, will be upgraded to add the lookup table data to the families.